restaurant next door, sir. Also, there is no smoking, please. As you step on the escalators, please stand in the center of the step, keeping your feet forward and avoiding the sides. Face forward at all times when on the escalator and remain standing. For your own safety, please do not sit on the steps. Thank you. Today on the Starway, we're celebrating the music of the movies. In 2002, rap artist Eminem made his motion picture debut in the critically acclaimed drama 8 Mile. The song Lose Yourself from the film went on to win an Oscar for Best Original Song, making it the first ever hip-hop song to win an Academy Award. Now let's take a listen to Eminem from the multi-platinum selling soundtrack from 8 Mile. Okay. Opportunity. Seize everything you ever wanted. One moment. To capture. His palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, looks warm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down.
What day?
All right. Oh, go ahead.
Oh, it's okay. Está Jurassic Park, ¿no? Pero mira, Transformers. Toma, Jairo, tú toma muchas pictures acá, a ver qué ver.
Top 40 hit 89 years later. Men on the Starway, please hold a handrail at all times and attention. Orchestra, keeping her feet forward. And this is the by Catherine Ryan, the Mummy. For your own safety, please do not sit on the steps. Thank you. Today on the Starway, we're celebrating the music of the movies. Back in 1973, ragtime music wasn't exactly tearing up the charts. That is, until Universal released a movie with Paul Newman and Robert Redford called The Skiff.
Oh, yeah, what was the year of my... The Elliot Bridges up on the line pass, they are still available here at Mummy Treats. I still have one of my information booths if you'd like to meet the lines. Bridges up on the line pass, I'll get to the phone line much faster. Please stand up while you're on the escalator so you don't get sucked underneath.
The neck.
Thank you, Bruce. Excitement down here. Come on down to Transformers Line 3. We're going to the LiDAR and go over the command deck to be going forward and backwards. Trying to escape the punches of